Hey guys, it's kimdao here. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a very long time since I've done a fashion video. I really miss doing them, but I have a lot coming up over the next few weeks, so hopefully you guys look forward to that. In today's video, we are going to start off by doing a Princess Polly haul. This is the first time trying on Princess Polly clothing. I've seen them a lot, especially on Instagram, and I've always been curious, so when they reached out, I was super happy to work with them. So thank you so much, Princess Polly, for sponsoring this video. And I just also want to let you guys know I have a discount coupon for 20% off at Princess Polly. So everything will be linked in the description box down below. That for Australian orders, if you spend over $50 Australian, you get free shipping as well. Like all of my fashion videos, I'm going to be trying on every single piece and telling you guys how I feel about them, the quality of the material. The one difference with this video is that in my previous fashion videos, they were mainly like first impressions where I would try the clothing pieces on for the very first time to give you guys my honest opinion. But in this video, I've actually received these clothing pieces about like a month ago, and I've been actively wearing them, so I feel like this way I can give you guys a better review. For size references, I usually wear a size 6 Australian or size extra small, and I am 155 centimeters tall. So let's start. Now, just before we start, I just wanted to tell you guys that for all the pieces I picked for this video, they are actually pieces that I would not usually wear. I decided to go out of my comfort zone to try something different. So yeah, hopefully this will give you guys a bit more variety, because I do understand that usually I would, you know, be pretty safe with my clothes and go for floral dresses and stuff. But in today's video, we're going to spice it up a little bit. For the first item, we have this cardigan and top set. It was $85 and it is a size extra small to small. For all the prices in this video, they are all in Australian dollars, so I will convert them to USD for you guys as well. So when I saw this on the Princess Polly website, I was like, I need to have this. It's so cute. I love how it's two pieces. So this is what the top looks like. And then you've got this cardigan. So right now in Australia, it is, I guess, technically autumn, but it is still quite warm. So I thought this would be perfect to wear, like, you know, on days where it's warm, and then when it gets cold, you can just put this cardigan on. But I have to tell you guys, the material is like really thick and it's super warm. So I didn't expect it to be this warm, because I was wearing this when I was traveling back to Perth just 2 weeks ago. And yeah, it was hot wearing this. But when I found it hot, I just, like, you know, took it off my shoulders and would wear it like this. Honestly, oh, it's just so adorable. I love this so much. With the material, it's made out of 100% acrylic. So it is quite thick, which makes sense because it is actually quite warm wearing this. For sizing, I think it fits me really well. The top is just perfect. It sits very comfortably, and never did I feel like the top was going to fall off or anything. Next, we have this mini skirt. This was $59 in a size 4, and I got this in a white. So usually I do wear a size 6, but I decided to get a size 4 just because this sits on your waist. And I feel like if it's on my waist, a size 4 fits me a bit better. If it sits a bit lower, then yes, I would definitely need a 6. But for this, it's a perfect fit. For the waist, it's elastic and it's a little bit stretchy, not much though, so make sure you get the size right. With the material of the skirt, it's actually quite thick, but it's also a little bit stretchy as well, as you can see. For me, I'm a bit self-conscious about my stomach because I have a problem where, like, I bloat really, really badly. I rather wear clothes where it covers up my stomach, and I find that with the pleated skirt, it kind of takes attention away from your stomach. So yeah, that's why I really love this skirt. The only downside to this is that it's not a skirt, so because it is quite short, I would recommend wearing like mini shorts underneath. But overall, I think this skirt is just so freaking cute. I know this is going to be a staple in my wardrobe. Like, I pretty much wore the skirt almost every day when I was in Perth, because it just goes well with everything. Next, I had this cardigan top. It was $60. I got this in the size SM in a beige. Now, I know this was a huge trend, I guess, a while ago, maybe about a year ago, and I always loved this trend. I just couldn't find a cardigan that I really liked. So I actually bought a few from Korea, and yeah, they were good quality, but I couldn't find one that really fit me nicely. The material is really soft and comfortable. I was a bit worried because when the material is like this, sometimes it can be really itchy, but this, seriously, all throughout, it's just so soft and comfortable. So definitely really great quality for the material. It's also very warm as well. What I love about this cardigan is that it's very slim fitting, but this one just fits me so well. It's perfect. I'm so in love with this. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna be checking on the website to see if they had this in different colors, because man, I wore this so many times. I am in love and can definitely recommend it to you guys. Next, I got this tank top for $35 in a size 4 in a green. So I have a lot of tank tops. I usually stick with neutral colors, as you guys probably know, like just white, beige, browns, and that's it. So I decided to go and pick a color that I usually wouldn't wear, and I quite like it. This is what the top looks like close up, and the back is like this. For sizing, I feel like this fits me perfectly. Once again, I decided to go one size down, because in Australia, like when I try on tops, because I have a smaller chest, most of the time tops don't really fit me well, especially if it's a tight fit. But when it comes to pants or shorts, I have to get a size 6 because size 4 does not fit me. This one fits me just because it's, you know, on the waist, but usually for pants and shorts, needs to be size 6. But also the great thing about Princess Polly is that at least they stock size 4, because not many stores in Australia do stock size 4. So for petite people like me, it's really hard to find clothing. So I am just so happy that this fits me just perfectly. Next, I got this bodysuit. It was $70. I got it in a size 4 in a white. Now, okay, this is definitely out of my comfort zone. Like, you usually would never see me wearing something like this, but I've been seeing people wearing this type of style, especially on Instagram, and I was always like, oh, it looks so good on them, but I don't know if it would look good on me. So I kind of stayed away from them. But then, like, when I saw this on Princess Polly, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna give it a shot to see how it's like. This is a bodysuit, so obviously it's under the skirt. Now, this part here, you can adjust it, and you just tie it at the back of your neck. Now, this is actually really secure. I was a bit afraid that, like, you know, I'm just gonna do something and then it's just gonna pop off, but no. It is great, it stays. Now with the material, it's very comfortable, really stretchy. So when I'm wearing this, obviously you can't wear a bra just because it's gonna show, it's not gonna look good. So I just put on like those stickers. My style has changed so much. Like when I was in my early 20s, I would only wear like floral Japanese cute clothing. But now that I'm in my 30s, I feel like because I have more confidence in myself and more confidence in my body, I have gone more towards the sexier clothing. So yeah, oh my gosh, I'm in love. I need to get this in like every single color. Next, I got this turtleneck top. Now, this one is $52, but it's currently on sale for $26. I got this in a size 4 in a white. I just wanted something a bit more simple, plain, and comfortable, so I can just wear this like, you know, every day. It's made out of very soft and stretchy material, so it is very, very comfortable. For sizing, I feel like it fits me perfectly. There's still a bit more room as well to move around because it is quite stretchy, so very comfortable. Very, very happy with this. Next, I had this mini dress. This one was $55 in a size 4 and in purple. On top, there's this mesh-like material, but it's not see-through because there's quite a few layers to it. For sizing, this is a size 4, so I feel like the top part fits me perfectly, but it is a little bit more tighter at the bottom, but I'm okay with that because it shows that you've got booty. The dress is a little bit stretchy, especially towards the bottom. So if you bloat, it's okay because it does stretch a little bit, gives you some breathing room. I feel like every single piece I'm gonna show you guys, I freaking love everything. Even though it wasn't stuff that I would usually wear, I feel like it's good to get out of your comfort zone once in a while because then you figure out some new styles. Next, I got this knit set. This one was $85 in a size extra small, small in a brown. This chain here, and you can tighten and loosen the chain to your liking. So in the picture, the model has it like this, just hanging on the side. When I was wearing it in Perth, however, because I didn't know that you can change the chain, I had it like this, like that, which I still think is quite nice. So I do think it looks a little bit different on me as compared to the model, because on the Princess Polly website, you can actually click model and it shows you, like, you know, the measurements. And the model is a lot taller than me. She's 177 centimeters. So when she wears it, I feel like the top, it's like up like this, so it shows a little bit of skin here. But on me, because I'm obviously a lot more petite, it doesn't show as much skin, but I'm okay with that. Next, I got this dress for $55 in a size 4 in a black. So, oh my gosh, guys, I like this. So, this, once again, was not something that I would usually wear, but I wanted to just try something different, and yeah, I like it. It's not bad. So the material, it's very thin and it's very stretchy as well. But I have to tell you guys, for sizing, I feel like it runs a bit smaller. So I kinda wished I got this one in the size 6 instead. So I had no choice but to put the dress on by putting it over my head. But even then, it was a little bit hard to put on because, I mean, like, if you can see, it is very tight fitting. What I love about this dress is that the material is very thin, but it's not see-through. And my pet peeve about short dresses is that when they ride up, I was walking around my apartment and the dress did not rise up at all. So yeah, overall, love it, but I do recommend maybe going one size up for this. The last dress, I really wanted to go something fancy because all the other clothes I tried on were more casual. So this dress was $139.39. I got this in a size 4 in a black. So I was really attracted to the big sleeves. The material, it's kind of like a heavy silk. So it does weigh down the sleeves, which is what you want. With the bust area, it's actually wired underneath here, and up here it's a little bit stretchy, a little bit elastic. Now this is a slim fitting dress, so there isn't too much room to breathe. So this one is a size 4 and I feel like it does fit me really well. It was a little bit hard to get it over my butt, but overall I think it, yeah, I like it. It looks great. I love these sleeves so much, and the quality of the material as well. Yeah, it's very soft, it's very comfortable to wear as well. It's great. I can't wait to wear these to my events. Like it. That is the end of today's video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment box below what your favorite piece is. Please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Also, follow me on my vlog channel if you want to see what I get up to in my everyday life. I also have a gaming channel where I post a lot of Genshin Impact and Animal Crossing videos. And also follow me on all my social media, which will be linked down below as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.